She wants to go to the bathroom, so I'm seriously considering applying for
a bus. Once the engines get on the other side of this train,
get ready for slack act.
I'm seriously considering applying for a job there.
Well, the engines are on the other end.
The kids go to school.
They're only going
to
back out the yard.
I'm talking to them. I'm a friend of mine.
When the engines get on the other side of the
train, went to school there, so I don't care for slack act. He's an alumni.
10 freight cars on the head end. It's probably going to be some bouncing around.
Yeah. on the, we'd like to welcome you to the Reading and Northern Hopper Jet. We have the Reading and Northern Railroad and the Lackawanna Wyoming Valley Chapter in the NRHS. We'd like to thank you for riding along with us today. As we leave our Fort Clinton yard here, you can see several of our domestic full-service hoppers, as well as some of our newest great equipment, the rapid discharge hoppers that are stenciled for Rio Tinto Coal Service.
entering our Fort Clinton headquarters. You can see on our right our car shop. On the left is the locomotive shop.
Photographers.
area as Hughes Avenue. Photographers will pack up and race us to the next crossing further up the line. Caboose and the open air cars are passing the anthracite piles right now, so photographers towards the rear of the train, get ready.
Oh.
after passing this classic anthracite region setting, we'll be entering the southern end of our Tamaqua yard. Freight that's gathered from our main line, from its connecting branch lines in this area, is collected at Tamaqua yard before it's taken south through Port Clinton and then on to Reading for interchange with Norfolk Southern. Over Elm Vine and Rose Street. Watch for the townspeople we've done.
That's great.
train had a pair of Redding SD-45s, and the other one had a Lehigh and Hudson River 420.
Wow.
So, talk about an interesting meet, huh? Lehigh Valley track.
Thank you.
Leg of our trip, we are traversing our Mahanoy and Shemokin branch, which extends just under 12 miles to Shenandoah Junction, where it becomes the Mahanoy and Shemokin running track, all the way to a location called Nora, where the Reading and Northern interchanges with the Shemokin Valley Railroad.
Not you.
Looks like a photo line has already formed up there on the ramp.
Guess what I learned from?
Yeah, you can see one of our hopper cars there with a fresh load of black diamonds.
Thank you. I Thank you.
Reynolds.
Thank you.
feet.
Well, I'm not sure. I think it's maybe over there.